of the world.
Look, it's my friend Mozart.
We are at the Charles Bridge. Follow me across.
The beautiful and dark Gothic bridge spanning the Vltava River, Charles Bridge is flanked by a series of giant stone statues representing religious figures and icons. One of these statues is said to bring good luck to whoever touches it. People have been traveling to the Old Town via the Bohemian Sandstone Bridge since the 13th century.
I'm here with the world-famous babushkas, and this is how they work. This is great for a gift, and I know a little girl that's going to be very happy when I return.
Try the beer. Czech beer is much appreciated around the world and is growing in popularity, judging by the large volume that is being exported. Fresh, unpasteurized Pilsner and Budějovický Budvar are two beers that you should put on your list first.
We're in the place where Mozart lived, and we're here to try some dark ale beer. So, cheers. It's very good. Tastes like honey. It's sweet, it's not bitter. Very drinkable. Thank you. This is my portrait. And see, in Mozart time, it was popular to get your portraits cut out, but you can also have that done nowadays here in Prague.
The astronomical clock, built in 1410, this ancient clock still functions and provides accurate data on a number of astrological events. Each hour, the clock chimes and a series of moving wooden puppets come out for the entertainment of visitors.
Okay, here I have the turdlo, which is Prague's national dessert. This is really good. We're inside the medieval torture device museum. So of course I decided to bring my good friend Felix.
Felix?
Yeah? Felix, I've got this wonderful chair here for you. I'd love for you to try it out and show the viewers at home how comfortable it is. It's not too bad. I think it's just your size, Felix. We're going to make a little parallel, let's say, from nowadays gym devices to the medieval torture devices. I mean, this is a nice way that we can stretch our bodies, right? This looks kind of like what we see at nowadays gyms. didn't get it right away, we're obviously in the Museum of Torture. Jatan restaurant in Prague, and I'm gonna have their famous Becherovka liquor as well as Medovnik, their dessert. This one's for you, Felix. Really good, strong, but sweet at the same time. Very drinkable. There are many wines down here, and it's so hard for me to choose, but I want a great Czech wine. And here to help me is my good friend Ljubiša. Hello. What do you have here for me?
Frankovka,
and this is Czech wine?
Yes.
So can I give it a try?
Sample the local cuisine. Traditional Czech food is designed to be paired with the local beer. Pork or beef are most common offerings, but other options including chicken, duck, turkey, fish, and rabbit, did I mention lamb, are also available.
This beer that I'm drinking, it comes from a place down below, and the cellar is actually 700 years old. We're gonna take you down there so you can look where my beer has come from. Brewery, the pipes lead directly to the bar upstairs, so the beer gets delivered nice and cold. Delicious goulash. This goulash comes in cutout bread, so the bowl is edible. It's delicious. It's excellent. I already said that about the wine, but this is better than the wine. Wasn't that place awesome? Are you guys ready for more? Let's go. Here's a little taste inside Duplex Nightclub.
It's right on time. It's right on time.
Here in Prague with this beautiful tree behind me. Now, we had a great time. No need to be sad. We're gonna take you somewhere else soon. And Felix, you owe me a turdlo tomorrow morning, okay? No messing around.